Hey JotFormers, summer is officially here and we're kicking it off with some exciting new announcements to help you work smarter.
First off, we're thrilled to introduce JotForms' brand new pre-fill features. Now you can automatically pre-populate the forms you send to recipients using your choice of six different methods. With JotForm Pre-fill, you'll increase your chances of form conversions while enjoying benefits like improved data security and improved customer experience and time savings for your form respondents.
And we're not stopping there. We wanted to empower your CRM software with the best conversion rates possible. That's why we included Salesforce and HubSpot in our pre-fill rollout. JotForm Pre-fill will automatically map and populate values in your form fields directly from either CRM platform, making it easier for your customers to complete or update their information in any form you send. Because we all know that converting leads and keeping updated customer information is crucial for businesses.
Also, in case you missed it, JotForm has launched its very own podcast called Momentum, hosted by yours truly. Tune in as we discuss the technology, productivity tips, best practices, and strategic insights that help us move forward in business and in life. We already have a few episodes published, so check them out on our website, YouTube, or anywhere you find your podcasts.
Finally, we're excited to announce JotForm's free student survey program, which allows students worldwide to gather information and conduct surveys for free. Students use our free program for research, gathering demographic information, getting group project feedback, checking in on student stress levels, and more.
That's all for this month. Be sure to hit subscribe for more updates from JotForm.
Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.